Hi, and welcome to the seventh part of the Simple Character Controller series. Today we are going to make the camera follow our player. Let's start with a new script called Camera Manager. Attach it to your main camera object. To get the camera to follow our player, we are going to need a few variables. Let's start by removing the start and the update methods to clean this up, and add a private variable of type transform called target and serialize the field. The target will be our player. Let's also create a private variable of type vector3 called offset. This will be the offset from the camera to the target. Add an awake method and let's set the offset by typing offset equals transform.position as in the camera's position and subtract target.position. Let's add a late update method where we will move our camera after all the other updates have been executed. What I want here is to set the transform.position to target.position, meaning our character's position, and also add the offset to this to keep the distance between the camera and the player, so type transform.position equals target.position plus offset. Let's jump into Unity, drag our character object to the target field, and hit play. As you can see, the camera is now following our player and keeping the distance, our offset value. I have already posted a video about a smooth camera follow script, but I'll quickly cover it in this one as well, in case you're looking for a solution for that. Open up the Camera Manager script again and add two new variables, one private float called SmoothTime and serialize the field, and a private variable of type vector3 called currentVelocity, and you can set the value to vector3.0 here. Let's now rewrite the code in our late update method. First, type var target position equals target.position plus offset. Now, let's set the transform.position to vector3.smoothDamp, where the first argument is transform.position, the second is target position. For the third, write ref current velocity and finally smooth time. And that's all we need for the code. Back in Unity, let's first set the smooth time. I find a value of 0.25 to be a good one. Hit play, and the camera should now be smoothly following the player. And that's it! A simple way to get the camera to follow your character. Coming up is making the camera rotate or orbit around the character. The project is updated on GitHub with a link down in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.